It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, Charles Leclerc alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Russell, Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Norris, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Verstappen, and Daniel Ricciardo, Magnussen, Bottas, Mick Schumacher, and Gasly, Albon, Stroll, Guan Yu Zhou, and Yuki Tsunoda, Vettel, Oscar Piastri, Latifi, and Jade. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Stroll. Not within DRS range. Hits. Out ahead of Albon. That's a bit stupid for my part. Oh my god, that Aston Martin's quick. I'm trying to get him on the next straight. Empty my battery for this. Oh, Stroll gave room. Thank you. Risked it. Didn't work out. Okay, well, that's not good. Oh, safety car, you say? I wonder if these are the same medium tires that I was using earlier. If it was, then this is gonna be a big mistake. Oh. I think it is. Oh no. Okay, wait. Hold on. Alright, in that case then, I'll take the soft tires. And get a perfect turn in.
There seems to have been a problem attaching the left rear wheel. So try and put that behind us though, and let's finish the race strong.
Okay. Now it's just all about taking care of the tires. Let's see how long these soft tires last. Can't overtake until the line, which is kind of dumb, but and start attacking now. Okay. All right. Those two are pitting. Interesting. Well, we are not catching up to those guys if these tires are dying out now. Okay. Alright. Well, not the best race, but driver of the day. I guess it's from all the overtakes.
So let's see how the driver's standings have changed. Carlos Sainz extends his lead at the top, getting ever closer to securing the championship. Let's focus on driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I have to give it to Jade. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
Let's move on to the
irony.
Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.